Hey everyone, so I'm doing another video in the room because I just like doing it in the room, and I get to use my my laptop because I like to see myself. So if you see me looking down, because I'm looking at myself, Isabel, and then she likes to be, you know, in the video with me. Look, Isabel, I'm doing something you can't, baby. Wait, this is not no vlog. This is not, you know, it's about video.
Hi, you can get me.
Say hi. Say, how you doing?
No, bye.
Why are you saying bye? No, don't. Okay, baby, but you gotta go back because mama got some gifts here for Christmas.
Oh, baby.
So I gotta show them, right? Okay, come sit back and see all of it. So, I'm going to go down the line of, like, the favorite gifts, like, that I really like. So, of course, number one. Of course, I love my makeup. I love. But my number one is my laptop that hubby got me. So, very, very, very excited with this gift. So, it's definitely number one, of course. And then...
Baby.
Oh, baby. Oh, no, Isabel. We're going to fight. You want to fight?
No.
Oh, what happened? Look at that face. Okay, baby, you want to go down the floor? Want to go down? Want to go down and play? Want to go play? Baby, you got to sit down so mommy can do the video, please. And then the second one that I really, really, really love, my neighbor got me. I mentioned this in another video, but I want to bring it up because it is a Christmas gift. But this is an early Christmas gift.
Mama. There comes baby.
I don't even know what to say to you. Isabel! Okay. Okay, so, of course, this is the birthday edition of Kylie. This is the matte liquid lipsticks. Of course, this is not the real one. Of course, I found this guy. He was selling all the Kylies and the MACs and stuff like that. Makeup. So, baby, please, here. How about you have this? Have that. Come on.
My Kylie.
Okay. And... the reason why I already knew, of course, this is fake, is in the back, they spell, like, one of the names wrong. So I already knew that was, like, And then I looked online, and this is the birthday edition, and I was looking at the birthday editions online on her site. And Isabel, and, like, the names just don't add up. I don't know. I don't know, like, from the birthday editions that she did, I don't know if she has multiple palettes of different birthday editions, but it's just different names, you know, in that one. Anyone out there who have the real Kylie birthday editions, wait, is the gold package, you know, let me know down below the name so I can know, like, if it's, you know... accurate. So I'm gonna swatch these babies. I should have got white. This is popping. This is more like of a light gold, and it looked just like the Kylie things online. So I don't know. See, I don't know. So this is gonna be a long video because I'm gonna swatch like. So, as you can see, this is more of, like a goldish, like a light gold. I love this one. Looks like a gold eye. Oh, yeah. And this is Poise K. And this is like a pink. I love this one. That is I mean, I'm sorry if the swatches, the colors don't come out pigmented or not. I'll definitely let you know if it is pigmenting, but you just can't see on the camera, or if it's just not showing up the color. Okay, and then this one right here is Court K. This is more of like a burgundy, like a wine color. This is really nice. Oh, yes. Go over there. I'm going to give you this right now when I'm done. Please, please. And this one is Mary Jo K. Ew, little missy. Oh, my. Oh, my. And this is red. This is, if you like red, this is your color. Oh. Isabel, you're going to mess up. And this is Lord. This is more of a brownish, goldish color. It's a lot darker than it's Poppin. Yeah, darker than Poppin. I'm gonna put this underneath the red, baby. See, you can tell the difference of the top to the bottom. It's, you know, it's darker. Don't take nothing out, little girl. You see, I can't do a normal video with her here. And then this one is True Brown with a champion. And this is a brown color. It's on the side. I'm gonna put this on. See? It's gorgeous. Baby, I need a wipe. Can you go get me a wipe?
Yeah.
Oh, tell me about it. Like,
here.
Oh, thank you. Here you go. Okay. No, but you can play with this because I gotta take them with me because I gotta get away. Wait, I should have been ready, but I'm not ready. This is what I do. So, you're saying so? Oh, okay. I think she's showing you the makeup.
Show when I play Kylie.
Okay. You told him. Yeah. See, now she's not paying attention because now she's watching Alvin. Kind of thing is that. So, of course, this is number one, my laptop that I love. And then those liquid lipsticks. The reason why, because I don't own anything really matte. Like, I have, like, probably, like, two lipsticks, matte lipsticks. But, you know, they were very cheap, a cheap brand. But I like this one. It dries quick. What are you doing? No. You don't sit there. And it dries pretty quick. If you're the type that like to have a lipstick and don't want to keep applying like every minute, get something matte because it dries. Look at the pink one. Look. Dry. The red one too. Dry. Well, you can see a little bit, but you know. Sit, baby. Sit down. But if you're someone who don't like to have anything matte and you like to like wipe away quick, then this is not for you, because I put this on just to try it out and I let it dry up, and for me to take it home I had to struggle. Like, my lips were red, like just scrubbing. So, you know, this is very I like them. So now let's see, taking them off my hand. I'm doing it with all my might.
Oh,
really? Look at the mess.
So we don't
call it color, big way. Baby.
No, I
call it
logging.
I should have done this
one. So we don't go
to the garden. No. A little progress. A little progress.
No,
find them.
You
talking Chinese?
No, kind.
She drives me insane, but I love her, of course. Oh, Isabel. Okay, this pink one.
I can wear the pink.
And the red one is like not coming off as much. Can you please? Can I do this video like 1, 2, 3? Okay, yeah, play with that, yes. Okay, so the next one that I really, really love is what my mom got me. This is mine. And she just took this one away from me. Isabel. Okay, so I'm going to move on. I'm going to show you another one. I went to Brooklyn. We spent Christmas Eve over there, and this is my hubby's side. And Isabel's godfather got me this little case. So when I first saw this, I'm like, oh, this is perfect. I can store my makeup in this. If I travel somewhere, go anywhere, I can put my makeup in here. But when I saw its makeup, so I just went in that. Because I had to open it. I had to swatch it. Look at this baby right here. Let me take this off.
Is this for the name? Come on. See?
Mm-hmm. OMG. Got stuff here too. This mirror. You can take off. You see? Baby. Please. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this little plastic thing off to make my life a little easier. You see? It's just nothing here. The only problem that I have with this, and I think anyone out there would have a problem with it, and if you agree, let me know down below. Anything that is a lipstick next to your powders or anything like that, that's like ugh, because if you want to use your big brush and dab, you know, like flakes, you know, anything can powder can get on the, you know, the lips lipstick thing. I mean, it's not a big of a deal, you can always clean it, but so I'm gonna swatch it. Hello, thank you. So this, okay, give me the remote. Go give me the remote. Hold on. Go. Go get me the remote. It's up there. Go. Go. Thank you. Go. Oh. And this right here, it's on top of the cable. Up, up, up. Here, go get it. Get it. Please don't tell me. Oh my God. She don't reach. She'll reach. She'll reach. You know what that means. You gotta come with me. Okay. Isabel, why don't you just stay on the floor?
Mine.
This is mine, first of all. Come on. Come. Get on the bed.
Mine.
Okay.
Mine.
Come on. Go. Move over. Move over. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna move this way because she's not letting me sit there, so you know what that means. Don't touch. I am so lost. You don't even know because of her. I'm like, okay. This is a lip pencil, which is cool because I don't own any. Isabel, let me do this video, please. I don't own any lip pencils, so I think this is cool. It's about, they don't want to hear your mouth. Look at that. Don't touch.
Bubble.
What? Bubble. Stop. And that color, it doesn't say what color that is. It's a red, of course, but. And this is more like a purplish color. That's gonna be underneath the red, so it's cool colors that I will use. And these are all blushes down here all the little pandas.
Isabel,
but they don't want to hear your big mouth.
Here.
They don't want it, baby. Listen, I'm ready 15 minutes in. I'm ready 15 minutes in, Isabel, and I only showed one thing. This is going to be like an hour long. Okay, go. Okay, here. Play with this. Open. So I'm going to swatch the blushes. Isabel, are you really trying to hit mommy? Not really that pigmented, though, but... Can't really, you definitely can't see that. Nope. It's not pigmented at all. Okay. Oh snap, this thing do not want to come off the eyeliner. Okay, now I'm gonna... That's what else. What should I even do? Should I even swatch these? Because I don't even think they're like pigmented at all. Let me see. You know, I'm not, because I mean. So look at the colors right here. These are like amazing colors. And this size, or the lips, the eyebrows in the corner, those two. And these are like face powders, and can use the darker one as a. Okay, baby. Take mama's phone. Here, watch SpongeBob. She catches her tantrum because when she's in those the crazy twos. So I have to bribe her any way I can. So SpongeBob it is. Yes. Here you go, baby. Okay, and then here, they have the eye pencils, the eyebrow pencil, and what is this? The eyeliner up here, which I think is cool with the eyebrow. It comes with a little brush, so I think that is hot. Oh, Isabel. This is my life. Can't do anything. And then another thing that I really love. Oh my God, Isabel, look what she's watching. Makeup tutorial. Isabel, that's not what I put, baby. Yeah, she's all about the makeup. I'm gonna get her, like, I'm not gonna get her, like, kids' makeup. But I wanna get her fake makeup. Like, you know, like the plastic pretend makeup. That's where I'm gonna get it. So, this is another thing. And, Rite Aid, Walgreens and CVS, I didn't see them, but Rite Aid, I know for sure. For the holidays, they have like these little packs and Wet n Wild makeups and more LA colors. What else? They have Revlon. They had like different stuff like nail polish, makeup, all that stuff, and a gift set. So when I saw this, I went with my mom. She was getting everyone's gift and she wanted to get me something. She was like, just pick whatever. And then I got this because I really wanted this. And this is the LA Colors Vanity Fair, and it really retails for $45, they say, but it's $10. Baby. And I got this in Rite Aid. So I'm gonna swatch these because I believe these are a little pigmented. Baby, can I do this video? Because look, it's gonna go to 20 minutes and I Here. And these are the blushes. The four blushes it comes with. This is more of like a light brown, darker brown, pink, and light pink. You can't really tell in the thing. No, but this is Mama's. Here, play with this.
My eyes.
No, you can't. You can't play with this, Isabelle. So I'm gonna swatch these four for you. Woo, this is like chalk. This is like when I say chalky. Look at that. You can't even see for yourself. Look at that. What? I can work with it. Yes. And then this right here comes with an eyeliner, a black eyeliner. Nothing special with that. Oh, and the cool thing is that it comes with a little beauty tutorial booklet, which I think it's awesome. And it comes with like pretty much it talks to you about how to apply the makeup if you are new and don't know. What are you doing standing up? Sit down. Baby, you're gonna go with Dada. You're gonna go with Dada. You want Dada?
I want Dada.
Okay, sit. What do you want?
Mama.
No, Mama nothing. Mama's right here, baby. Oh, my. What do you want? Okay, come over here. Oh. Play with this. Open this. Open that. And then, where's the other part that I gave her? She wants to dip her little finger in my eyeshadows, and that's not good. And then the other part it comes with, it just comes with the eyeshadow applicators and the blush brush. See here, that's cool. Now let's see if I can swatch this without. I'm going to show you first. This is a little mirror, but you can peel off the little Vanity Fair sticker, but I still have it on. So, I already used a little bit of this already. This is just amazing colors, like colors I love, especially these two rolls, like all natural colors I love. What are you doing? You want to go down? So, let's get into it. I'm gonna start swatching these babies. They are pigmented. Look at that. I don't know. Should I even swatch all these? Because it's a lot. I don't think I am. But I'm gonna swatch like the favorites, like the ones that I know I'm gonna like. I'm gonna do that. Let me see. I like this blue one. I like this dark gold one. I like this light blue. And what else? I like this pink. Those are nice colors right there. Baby, what are you doing? Isabel, can Mama like get through this video? Oh my. This video is supposed to be like at least a 20 minute video and it's going to become like an hour long. So yeah. Let me see. Any other color I like? All the other ones are so like bright. I had to like play with them, because I'm always stuck with the same natural, like, nudes. And I need to go bright, like, bold, like, boom, in your face. Okay, so I'm going to show you once again the colors. Oops. Okay, the colors. As you can see, these are really chalky. This is amazing. Great as a gift. I love it. And then, my brother got me this. And I mean, I didn't expect this at all. At all. His wife works at Ulta. I heard of Ulta, like they have high-end makeup and stuff like that. But when I saw this, I was like, oh. You going down? Okay, bye. Goodbye. Go. Go. When I saw this baby right here, this is like their red box. I don't know the name. Like, I don't know. This is like the Christmas type thing. I don't know. But look how big this thing is. You see, this is a gift of gorgeous. 75-piece collection. Ulta. This is, oh, I love this. I do. Okay, I'll you're going now. So when you, you want Dada? Are you going to behave? Okay, so we're going to take her to Dada so I can do this in peace. Yes. Okay, go. Careful. I hold your hand because she's crazy. Go. Go. She's not letting me do my stuff, so please stay with her. I am in. Because he's playing his little PlayStation, so I need to do this. That's his hobby, this is mine. So let's open this. When you open this, it's boom in your face. And I thought this was the only makeup, but no, there's more. So it's cool. They have all the names. And I love the mirror. The mirror is really, really big. Most of them I haven't swatched yet, but I saw one sangria. Love that one. So I'm gonna tell you some of the names. Come on. Okay, what is the names are like so little. This is okay. I'm gonna swatch them and I'm gonna tell you the names at the same time. So this is Tea Time. First, let me show you all of the colors first. Before I tell you the name and such. This is Tea Time. It's just like a simple white, like a whitish, pinkish, whatever color. Okay, now this is Twilight. This is more of a gray. Whoa, this is like, in your face. That is gorgeous in your crease area. Okay, and this is Ivy Legend. What were these names? This is more like a greenish color. They come in out a little too dark because my finger is wet and then I'm wiping it off, so. The next one is Copper. This is more like a brownish, goldish color. This is, wow. That is beautiful. That is nice. This next one is Wide Awake. face is more like a pale pink.
Whoa, like,
you can't really see that. I mean, you can't see that. Not gonna even try. Okay, the next one is Willow. What is up with these names? This is like a Christmas tree green. That is nice, but it looks like it's more like a greenish, bluish, like. The next one is Magic. And the swatches are amazing. Like, I thought I would have to like keep applying and applying, but it's really good. The next one is Hopeless Romantic, which this one I tried. And I'm telling you, the color I put on my lid, and this mixed with the sangria that I'm going to show you at the end. I put the sangria on my crease, and then I put the Hopeless Romantic on my eyelid. And I'm telling you, my eyes were amazing. This is more like a... It has like a brownish pinkish to it. I don't know. This is... This thing sucks, like the lighting, but it's amazing. I don't know if I should keep on with the swatches because this thing is not showing, but I want to show you the sangria. This is my fave. Look at the sangria. That is amazing right there. I really love that color. I'm not gonna keep on with the swatches because, like I said, the lighting is horrible. I have to do a video in my kitchen. Who's over there? Well, I'm trying to listen. Seeing if someone's about to knock on my door. No. But in my kitchen, so much lighting and it's a lot better. So I have to do a video over there. Keep this nice and sealed. Okay. So since it's 75 piece, it also came with lip gloss and it's matte. So that is cool. This thing and this one, it's this one's not matte, but this is a Butter Bomb lip gloss. This is so beautiful. Like, look at that little pink. That is gorgeous. The other one is the same thing, Butter lip gloss, but it's like a reddish color. Okay, now this one is a matte lip cream. This one, do they even have a name? They got a code, a number. This one is on top of the red. It's like silky. This one is the same thing, the matte lip cream. So there's two matte creams and one. Two butter lip gloss, and this one is the same thing. This is a matte. This is more of like a nude color. This one's gonna be on top of the purplish color. Those colors are amazing. So it also came with four eyeliner pencils, and one is like a bluish gray, purple, black, and brown. Whoa, look at those, like these four right here. Then it also came with the applicators. Yeah. What is this? This is cute. Okay, I gotta know what is what. The cool thing is that it tells you, as you can see, like, all the writings are right here. So it tells you what is what. Because if we didn't have that, I'll be lost. Like, looking at this, like, okay, what is this? So, there is 2 cream contour. The first one is walnut and the next one is mocha. So this is walnut and this is mocha. So we're gonna swatch these because these are creamy. So this is walnut and this is mocha. Now with the cream, I wanted a cream contouring like kit thing, and I got it. Gotta like play with this. Okay, cream my fingers. Okay, and then there is 2 cream illuminator like highlight. The first one is rose and the second one is champagne. Oh, this is like okay, this is rose and this is champagne. I mean, you can see it far. And it's these 2 colors right there, those 2. Why it looks white? Okay, now the second one, there's 2 shimmer bronzer. And they're powder. And one is Sun Kiss, and the next one is Glow. Yep, they're powder. Sun Kiss. And this is, what is it? I said Glow. You can see that, yeah. This is amazing. Like, I gotta play with this. I have to. Okay, what else? Okay, then there's another illuminating powder highlight. There's 2. The names are Sugar and Blonde. It's cool because you can use the illuminators, the cream, and then put the powder on top and you'll be like, bam, glowing like crazy. So this is Sugar and this is Blonde. So Sugar. Blonde. Whoa, this is amazing stuff. I mean, this is awesome. Okay. And then there is 2 shimmer blush. One is called Melrose and the other one is Toast. So, Melrose. So, this is Melrose. Can't really see that. Why? Melrose and Toast. I mean, this is, you can see it right here. This is really, really, really nice. So we're done here with the first. And then I thought it was it. When I first saw it, I was like, oh my god, this is amazing. I love it. I love it. He's like, no, but there's more. But I didn't see how many pieces it came with. I didn't. Fit your little booty in there. Let me close it because I don't need. Come on. So, when you have it, and here it comes with these little straps on both sides, and there's more. And this is so cute. Just to take with you, put it in your purse, whatever, it's good. And it's a magnetic, so it's good. And it's reusable. So if you want, you finish with these pans, you can take it out and you can create your own. And you can depot your eyeshadows, whatever you have, and just put like a little bit of glue down below. So this is how the other one is. And this is a concealer, setting powders, illuminating powder, more highlight, matte bronzer, shimmer blush, a matte blush. So it's great. I gotta switch it up because I'm always using the same stuff. You know. Stay with my favorites, but I gotta switch it up. I already swatched these because I was just so excited, but I'll do it again. So I'm gonna do the concealer. I'm gonna do the light to medium to the darkish. So this is the light one. This is light warm. That right there is a light warm. And then this is medium warm. Other concealer. Medium warm. And this is tan warm. Tan warm. I mean, it's not showing up the way I want it to. Oh my god, my throat. I feel like I'm getting sick. It's not good at all. Okay, now I'm gonna do the translucent setting powder. Yeah, this is just a white powder, of course, everyone. Oh my god, I feel so fine. White. Oops, you can't even see it. See? It's not color. There's no color to it. And then this one, I'm so excited because I wanted to get the banana setting powder, but now I got it because it comes with it. So this is the banana. Okay, so now the illuminating powder, and this is a diamond. This is gorgeous. Like, look at my finger. Look at that. Oh, that is nice. Okay, and then this is the matte bronzer warmth. Okay. And then I'm gonna also show you the other matte bronzer, and it's called pink nectar. So this is warmth, and this is pink nectar. And these are matte bronzers. This is great. And then these are blushes. So these are shimmer. I'm going to show you the two shimmer ones. And this one's bombshell and the nude pink. I mean, but why? But this don't have no glitter. I think they made a mistake. This do not have no glitter at all. Okay, it says shimmer blush. So I'm going to swatch these. But it has no glitter. And then these two right here is supposed to be matte. But this is Honey Bunny and Bella. And these are... I mean, these two are shimmery. Like, I don't know if you can see on the laptop. These two are supposed to be the shimmer ones, as you can see. But you can tell they're matte. These two, I mean, you can see it. I can see it myself. They have a hint of glitter, these two. But they're supposed to be matte. And they made a mistake. Because I'm like, am I reading right? Because when you close it, it's like that. It's not like this. Let me see. No. I don't know. They probably made a mistake. But they're wonderful colors. And it also comes with a little applicator blush thing. So I think that's cute. Put this back. I love the mirror. The mirror is cute. And then I'm gonna look in the other. When I saw this, I just He came over for New Year's Eve, and I'm just looking at it the whole time. Mom's like, enough, Erica. Like, you already looked through it like a whole bunch of times. I'm like, yeah, but I know, but I love it. It's so cute. Okay. So these are more eyeshadow, but they're eyeshadow base. Let's see. But let me take this little baby out. This side has a mirror also. See, glitter. Okay, so these three up here are all eyeshadow bases, so that's what you put on first, which I think it's not bad. These three colors, and this one is buttercream, silk, and blush. Mm-hmm. I like. Okay. And then these are more eyeshadows. Yes, more eyeshadows. I'm not going to swatch these eyeshadows, but I want to get to the glitter, which I love. So let me get to it. Oh my God. When I saw these, I was like, yes, yes, glitter. One. Two, three. Ah. The first one you can barely see, but I love it. I love it. So anyone out there, if you go to Ulta, get this big red box. I mean, I went online to the Ulta and they have multiple, but this was like the big red one, I guess, for the holidays. I love it. So the next one, I'm not gonna swatch, but it's a brown cream eyeliner, a black cream eyeliner, and then a charcoal cream eyeliner. And then also it comes with a brow powder chocolate, another brow powder of coffee, and then a brow wax. So this is like a cream for the brows, and then the powders, and these are all eyeliners. I use the, well, I have black hair, and I do black eyeliner. Like, I use my little eyeliner to do my eyebrow, like, to touch it up, whatever. So I used actually the black cream eyeliner, and it came out hot. Like, I only did one side, and it came out good. So I'll definitely be using that a lot. So yeah, that's about it. I got four gifts. Right, one, two, yeah. I love. I think my brother took the cake. I love my laptop, of course, but makeup wise, he took the prize. Yes. So I hope everyone out there had a wonderful Christmas and New Year's Eve. New Year's, actually. I didn't do nothing for New Year's Eve. I stood home. We stood home, and it was just my neighbor, my mom, my hubby, and my baby. That's it. And my brother came early, but he left because he was spending it with his wife's family. So, yeah, for Christmas Eve, I went to Brooklyn, and we stood with my hubby's family because they're from Brooklyn. So, yeah, I mean, we had a good holiday so far. Yeah, and I have wonderful gifts, of course. I love my makeup. OMG, what happened here? Oh. Yeah, I'm a mess. I gotta take a shower. So I hope everyone out there have a blessed holidays, and you'll be definitely seeing me more. So don't forget to like and subscribe, please. And yeah. Anything you want to see more of, do Dollar Tree hauls, but this time I'll take you to the store with me, or anything like that, more vlogs, anything, let me know down below. So don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.